What is happening, YouTube? Bloodbane here, continuing with Final Fantasy 15.
Let's make tracks.
Yeah. Let's.
What were we doing last time? Oh, we got. Alright, we're going to look for Dave. That's right, now I remember.
You're better. Oh, fuck.
I'm tired. But I really feel like playing, so. That's what I'm doing. So I hope Dave doesn't have no fucking dog tags or none of that kind of idiocracy. That doesn't really apply in here, but whatever. Let's call her Chocobo.
Let's go.
Oh shit. I'm sure playing this will wake me up a little. I haven't got to play in a while now, so. I'm not wasting my time on you a little bit. No, what kind of. Oh, hey. As of time of recording, it is December 22nd, and the holiday pack is out, and I have it. So what does it all add? Oh, interesting. That's pretty, yeah. Okay. For if you want more challenge or something, I'm guessing. Okay. Alright, okay. Interesting. Oh, thank God. But oh, we don't need this fucking shit. We're putting that fucking thing on. Oh, I was hoping it was gonna add like some ridiculous looking, costume. Clothing. Like, I wanted to look like fucking Santa Claus in this shit, man. But I don't, it's not there. Right? Yeah, no. Alright. Whatever. So what else did this add? I don't know what else this holiday pack added. I guess we'll just find out as we play.
Yahoo!
That must feel good.
Noct, you gotta try this!
Yeah, I think they heard you.
I don't, what are you talking about, program? Maybe we haven't tried it, Noctis. Maybe we want to try it.
Hut!
No, forget these enemies, man. We don't need to waste our time. Oh my fucking
we'll meet
god,
again.
No. It's probably just some bees or some dumb shit. Oh, I know, that's where we need to be.
Heads up!
The hunt is on.
Get back!
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Want some?
Fuck yeah.
And on we go.
Yep.
Oh. What up, nerd? Oh, you aren't allowed in there. Looks like you gotta fuck off and leave, man.
What in tarnation are you boys doing here?
Heard a hot tip saying you were in the area.
Worried about me?
About you breaking the rules.
You got me there. The thicket's off limits to official hunters unless it's a matter of life and death. Reckon it's too late in this case. One of our hunters headed into the woods on a rescue mission and hasn't come back.
If you want, we could take up the search for you.
Sorry for the trouble, boys. Ought to be a hut a little ways ahead. Lady there might know something about the hunter. I'd go myself, but regulations say collecting tags ain't reason enough to head into the thicket. I'm heading back. Y'all be safe. Hate to lose you boys in there, too.
We already cleared this shit, man. Don't worry about it. Alright, looks like we're going in for round two of this shit. Oh, we got no stamina now. This is the fucking best. This is great. I'm really curious what else that pack added. I didn't even look at it. I just saw it and I was like, oh, fuck. Yep. Download. I don't know what I was trying to say there. God, I need to wake up. Yeah, I lost train of thought there. Just forget whatever I was going to be talking about.
Any plan of
what up, nerd?
Plow right through him. I'll circle around.
Keep it together.
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Yeah, you're just about to talk shit, Ignis, and look what happened, man.
And on we go.
You don't fucking talk shit about me.
Hey!
Let's fuck him up.
Gotcha!
Nothing we can't have.
You think?
Fucking wasps, man. Kill it fast. There we go. I see items. Oh, alright, this is those, that plant.
Huh.
Fuck him up.
Watch this!
Farewell.
Watch out!
Alright, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah.
Yep.
Can't stand them.
Make a potion?
Same here.
Nice find, Gladio. Job well done. Oh, there's a big crab.
This one's no joke.
Say your prayers.
Wait, what the fuck? What? Alright, maybe we aren't supposed to go this way. Maybe that's not even in this dungeon. Because I do not remember seeing a hut anywhere in here our last time through. It's really dark right there. Whoa, wait. There we go. Fuck. How do you throw this shit? Oh. This looks like it might be a path, though. I think it is. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we were never here before. House of Hexes. Hold on, old lady. You got any cool shit around? I might wanna steal. Nice house. Not you fucking pleb. Alright.
Welcome, dearies. It is I, Kimya, you seek?
Just searching for a tag.
Belonged to a fallen hunter, it did, yes? Deep inside the woods it lies. Sent here by their leader, you were?
More or less. How come the hunters aren't allowed here anyway?
Because a strong enmity toward me they bear. Cast me out into the forest they did. A witch they called me.
What?
Brew potions I do. So a witch I must be.
Wait, so witch? You?
Believe them, you do? Then explain I shall. But first, go search you must. Here I wait.
Why do you fucking talk like that? Why? Well, whatever. Crazy old hag. Now we gotta go into the dungeon.
She claimed to be an apothecary, yet I didn't spy any curatives.
I've never said that before.
She's really a witch?
Can't imagine the hunters would have banished her for nothing.
I'm not sure why I even said that now. That's odd. That's definitely not a word.
I'm going all out.
Sound just don't get too carried away. I'll just not say that again. Hold on, what was it that was there? Yeah, fuck that. I hate those things. Leave it, bitches. You know what? Let's switch up our soundtrack here. Wait. I want to listen to Final Fantasy IX. Ah, fuck. Alright, hold on. No. No. Huh. I played Dissidia, but I've never really paid attention to the music, so don't know how it is. Well, this is just Final Fantasy VII, so that's always good. Although it's a much different sounding version, and I think I might like it more than the original version of it. Sounds pretty damn good. Oh, the sprint, man. The unlimited sprint. This is the best thing ever. This is the best item they could have possibly come up with. Oh, people like... Oh, let's take out the stupid fucking stamina system. Because nobody likes it. Let's give them a free item and get past it. Bitch.
Gotcha!
Chop chop.
How about this?
Yep.
Watch yourself, Noctis.
Oh, I blocked that shit. Whatever.
You're on fire today.
Whose side are you on?
Sorry.
Gladiolous fucking smacking Ignis now.
Right.
I'm here for dog takes. What killed him? Who did it? There's no monster here. Oh. Did you run in here? Doesn't look like it. I've never noticed these little boxes before. Why don't we open those? I could open it. Open it, Noctis. Have those been every tomb? Because I haven't noticed it before. But it caught my eye, like, right away this time. It's odd. I don't really... That sound... No. Just no. Here we go. Soothing. Calm. I knew fucking Dave was gonna send us a dog tag. God damn. Fucking hate dog tags, man. They're so fucking stupid. Just a piece of shit, Dave. Fucking lazy asshole. And if it were me, like in real life, I would say, no, I'm not fucking gonna go find those dog tags. That asshole knew he wasn't supposed to be in here, and he came here anyway. So fuck him, fuck his family, fuck his children, fuck his wife. I don't give a shit. Fuck that guy. Fuck you, hunters. Fuck all of it. Done. That's what I would be like in real life. But instead, this is in a video game where you don't have the option to say that. You always gotta be the good guy. Oh my god. Where is it? Why did I decide to do this? I knew what it was gonna be. Ah! There you go.
All that's left is the delivery.
Maybe Kimio will turn out to be cool or something. I don't know. Maybe she can do some cool stuff for us. But Dave, the words can't even say right now, just my disgust with him. It's just, Well, just like Preston, what's his name, Preston Garvey from Fallout? Super goddamn annoying. Only thing he ever talks about is, there's another settlement that needs your help. That's a pretty good game, Fallout 4, but, you know, I don't know. Same with all the Fallout games. I play them and I enjoy them, but I play it for like 20 to 30 hours, and then I hit that point and I'm like, this isn't that fun anymore. All I do is so I can kill raiders, because the storyline is mostly just, it's kind of shitty. Just doesn't have anything to hold me. And then you got guys like Preston in there who just annoy you to no end. It's like, alright, fuck this. But don't get me wrong, it is a good game. Well, I feel Fallout 4, in my opinion, is worse than New Vegas and worse than Fallout 3.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
What? No, we barely even fought anything, huh? Stupid Gladio. Stupid idiot. I'm just gonna put shuffle arm. We'll see what we come up with. I really actually wanted this to Final Fantasy IX soundtrack, but I don't have it. Who knows where I can pick that up now? That's right, so many shops around, I wouldn't even know where to begin. Oh. Hold on. Everybody stop. I did see something really cool just yesterday. It is a way to permanently add Aranea into your team. And I know I said I wasn't going to look anything up for this game until I cannot find anything anymore. But I just happened to look through some stuff and I saw that and I was like, fuck yes, we are doing this. And I almost forgot about it until just right now for some reason. So, after we get done with this bullshit, we're going to go get Aranea in our team. Permanently.
A perilous path you walk. Potent potions you need.
Oh, I didn't want to do this. But
take care out there, you will.
Your shop sucks.
Find that which went missing, you did. Now, to the man that tag you must deliver. And a message I have. Only one true path there is not. Follow not others, but your own heart you must.
Got it. So, are you gonna explain?
Brew potions, I do. But very special they are. Understand them, some do not. So which they call me?
What kind of potions?
Repel the demons, they do. At Havens, they are used. The Oracle's blessing, my potions strengthen. Long ago, healing potions the hunters wanted. Brew them I did, but very angry their leader grew. Dangerous my potions are, my sister said. Make them if I must, but alone I shall be. Receive help I shall not.
So she made the woods off limits.
Terribly cruel it was. But fault her, I cannot. Follow her heart she did. Very important, that is. Learn to decide for himself, her son must. If he does, lead the hunters. Someday he will.
Huh. So her sister basically stuck her here and doesn't allow hunters in. And up, I remember up at Hunter HQ, which is where we're going, there was another old lady here that didn't say shit when we first found her. But I wonder if that's her sister. In which case, I'm gonna go find her and be like, yo, bitch, the fuck you think you're doing? Locking your sister up in the woods and shit just because she makes some potions. Who you think you are, bitch? Boom, fucking slap in the face. I'll show her. Don't you worry, crazy old lady that talks just nonsensically. I shall avenge you. No, not at all. We're gonna do manual.
Time to go.
Because I wanna fly there. Oh no! Our car's fucked up. Shit. I fucked up our car last time. I forgot about that. Damn it. Don't worry. I'll get this figured out. Why is the radio not on? We just gotta be able to take off. I don't think we're gonna be able to take off in this thing. Fuck. We're fucked.
Hey, everybody out.
How you gotta pull over? What are you doing? Just get out of the car.
Old girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
No. That's 14. Oh,
ready
fuck.
When
God
you
damn
are,
it. Ignis. All right. Hold on.
Off we go.
Oh, yeah.
No, fuck off. Shut up, Ignis. Get up. We're towing the car. I fucked it up last time. Tokar. Damn it. Oh, we gotta pay like fucking 2,000 gil to get it fixed. God damn, why did I do that? I don't remember what I did last time. Chances are I was landing it from flying and just fucking smashed the ground. I am pretty good with that. At that. But that'll happen. That's one thing you gotta all... That's one thing all you guys gotta understand. Landing is the most difficult part of this game. Because most of the time... It seems like it just lands extremely hard for no reason at all. You did everything perfect, and then just fuck it, BOOM! Right into the ground. That'll happen. If you don't want to deal with that, then I suggest not flying the car. But it's badass. And by the time you finally find out that you can do that, you already beat the game. And you did a bunch of other shit. And then you finally find this. You're like, oh, this would have been so handy to have earlier in the game for so many things. Because it's a lot more fun than driving. But it is far more dangerous. And that's just something that happens and is a thing. Where? Oh, you're there now. Hold on.
You slacking off.
I'm never gonna have new things to upgrade shit.
What can I do you for?
I need you to fix my car.
Oh boy. Fixing this will run y'all an arm and a leg.
No, that ain't bad.
Y'all just leave her to me.
Why don't you just fix it? Just be nice, Cindy.
And this goes there.
I'll give you some dick or something. I'll pay you other ways, right? That was probably a little too straightforward.
Good as new.
I should have tried to cover that up with something, but that would have been stupid. It was stupid either way, but it was less stupid by just doing it the way I did it. Anyway, now we're gonna go fly. Hold on. Because there have been like 3 or 4 times that I have failed completely because I crashed and died. You get no chance to jump out or anything like
that. Alright.
It's just like, oh, you hit something, you're fucked. Fuck you, you're dead. Eat shit. And I'm like, oh. Come on, game, please. Just this once. And fucking pew. Get off of the ground fast, please. Don't hit no trees or nothing. Yeah, we're flying, we're doing it. Look at that trash pile over there. The hell? It's a shame those catapultus things don't load in. That'd be cool to fly over them. Those things are pretty neat. I like them. I like pretty much everything about this game. I've probably already said that a whole bunch of times. It's probably unnecessary for me to say it anymore, but it needs to be known. Yeah, I think we need to land about right here. Fuck this up. Yes. Smooth. We fucking did it. Oh my god. This is a long fucking ways to go. Fuck this shit. Ignis, you're driving.
Get everybody out.
Just get out of the car, please. Why do you gotta pull forward? Why do you gotta pull over at all? Like, who gives a fuck about the people behind us? We're the prince, man. We should give a shit about that shit. Yeah, that's right. They do what we want. because that's just how it works. It's only 3 minutes? Nah. You just drive there, man.
Anybody else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
No. Yeah,
I really am.
Oh. I know why Prompto is. It makes sense now. Wants to look at that Cindy.
The sun's gone down.
See all that cleavage and booty.
Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
No. Why you guys like this right now? We got things to take care of. We're doing stuff for Dave right now, and I don't know why. I really have no idea. Ding dong. Okay, we need about 3 of those. Okay. We're all good there, it looks like. Yep. Nope. Hell no. Luncheon meat. Why not? Why not? Why not? We don't need that. We really don't need anything else. Nah, we're good. God damn it, I'm still tired as shit. We should go back to this fishing spot. We didn't give it much time. We fished here quite a bit. And we also fished here quite a bit. I like fishing. We need to do more fishing. I'm guessing they probably don't let you fly by here. Because this area here probably has nothing in game. It's probably just a bunch of empty shit. So they don't want you to see that. That's probably why we can't go there. Because, I mean, if you look at it, it's basically just all black. Like, this right here is black, but you can see things. Same with this, so. Because we can fly over this stuff.
Oh, because this is the, excuse me.
I don't know why I say that. This is that big, like, chasm, I'm guessing. Seems like it probably is. We're almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. Yep, sounds good, Prompto. Like what you're saying. I agree with it, maybe. If you're talking about ears, so you better leave her alone. Fucking piece of shit. Don't you dare ever talk about ears. She's all mine now that Luna's dead. Ears is all mine. Not in a creepy way, though.
Not much to look at.
At least we can buy weapons here.
The weapons suck, though. We've already looked before, Gladio. It ain't worth it.
Right, shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
She does kind of look like the other one.
Come with us, Noct.
Good to see y'all in one piece. Ah, here to report a hunt, are ya?
Wow. Hey, you, what can you tell me about this crazy old lady? Nothing. Alright then, I guess we'll talk to Dave. I hear you, dumb dog.
Y'all made it back. Did you get it?
Yeah, and something extra. words of advice from the witch.
What'd she say?
That there's more than one true path. That you should learn to trust yourself, or something.
Is that right? Well, thanks for letting me know. That's exactly what I needed to hear. Been beating myself up since I got back to HQ. Felt like I had to go find that tag. So why didn't I? I was following the rules just like I should. But if I was doing what's right, how come it felt so wrong? Reckon I really don't got what it takes to lead the hunters quite yet. At least now, I know what I've been missing this whole time. Thanks to you boys. Y'all have done more for me than you'll ever know. May have a long way to go, but I can start by delivering this tag to the people who need it.
Are you done now? Is that all? Is that all you have for me? Thank you for those. That's very kind.
Oh, hey, it's y'all. Y'all are looking well.
Do not follow. Trust yourself. Sound advice.
Reasonable enough, if a bit obvious.
Though you could say that's what led Kimya to start a family feud.
How can you trust yourself to always be right?
Not as sound as I thought, perhaps.
Let's talk to this old lady again. Hey.
You got a story you want to share with old Esma? Ah, here to report a hunt, are you?
I want to know if you're that sister.
Is there something you need?
Oh, fuck off, I'm done talking to you. Whatever. Pretty sure you're the sister. But you won't tell me.
You ready to
so
rumble
I guess
not?
I'll never know.
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
You nerds lose every time. 0 days elapsed since our last nap. Nobody cares about levels anymore. Just enough. Oh no. I gotta do picture things and stuff. What is all that shit in the sky? What is that? Prompto, what the hell are you doing, man? What is that stuff? Tell me. Oh my god, dude. Who's that old lady? She has to be the sister. There's just no other... there's just no other... things that she could be. But apparently that means nothing. She ain't there right now, though. Maybe we can sneak into her house? Ignis, what are you doing?
Morning.
Don't steal this man's recipes. She's there now. Alright, what are we doing next? A legend is born. Ah, that's right. I don't understand that, but... Oh, that's right. Looks like we're going to the stall.
Yo.
Hi.
What up? I didn't see you, but I heard you. Yes. No.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Our car's been getting rained on this whole time.
Felt a few drops. Watch your heads.
So I think that we are going to... What is this? Oh, it's that. What's this? Huh. I think we're going to...
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it
probably
is.
I just chalk more races. Mostly, I want to see if I can change my chocolate color. And I want to change their colors. Because they're too bright and vibrant. And they look good, but I kind of like the more matte colored ones. Whatever. So we're going to change that. Maybe do erases. Probably transplants. Here we are, finally back to the stop. Yay. The city where you can hear the absolute worst music of the game. It's just so bad.
Damn, this place is hot.
Parking? What?
Just take your shirt off.
That,
like
the
you?
Hell?
No way.
Ignis,
what,
come
too embarrassed
on,
to show
what,
your scrawny
what is
body?
This?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say
God,
so.
God, no, please, get rid of that music. Just shut up, Gladio. I gotta get that music out of there. I don't like this song. Is there even a song playing right now? Oh, yeah, there is. I don't want to listen to that one, though. No. Maybe. Here you go.
This, right? That's the stuff. Thanks.
Welcome.
You're welcome. Enjoy the scorpion stingers.
Can you believe this?
All right.
I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
What? Why? This guy's wearing a scarf, man. What a fucking bitch. What the hell you think you're doing? Wow. People always commenting how hot as fuck it is here. I'm wearing a scarf. Look like a fucking bitch.
So, will this do?
That's it.
You
did
go,
good, Hunter. Now you,
you
just leave the rest to me. You've will taken
do.
The first step on a journey. I can see it in your eyes. The legend you will be.
The greatest legend of them all.
The legend goes with you.
I am legendary. Thank you. Thank you for complimenting me. Pretty good amount of XP. What did you even give me for this besides a sword? And you have another quest.
I feel it now. The legend is a-stirring, waxing strong. Don't delay. This is what you need next.
The Malbudum. This song sounds cool. But I need to check out this sword first. Holy fuck.
Oh.
That is badass sounding. What's it look like? Let's look at what the... So it looks pretty much the exact same. It does look the exact same. It doesn't look any different, really. Huh. Shame. But I don't really care. Final Fantasy Type O. I wouldn't know the music from that game because I played it for about a half hour, hated it, never tried it again. I should give it another shot though. A lot of people say it's really good. I'm sure it probably is good, but I hated it. It was probably more than a half hour, but it wasn't that long. It definitely was not more than 1 hour.
So you check things out?
Yeah, and we fixed the problem.
Seriously? Thanks. I guess that means I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Yeah, not, you gotta be lazy.
We found a damaged pylon.
Thought so. Thanks for the help. I can take care of the problem now that I know where it is. We can't afford to lose our power. Without it, we couldn't keep the lights on and the town safe at night. Thanks again. This is for you.
Make batteries for that kind of shit, you know. No, get rid of this music. No, why did it turn mine off? Get this out of my ears. Oh, no. You're trying not to be fucking Dave 2.0. God damn it.
Hey, Hunter.
I don't like your quests either.
How are things with you?
Better than with you, it looks like.
That obvious? Well, company asked me to check on all the lights.
Oh my god.
Our regular hunters are booked on other jobs.
I'm checking
bulbs
now.
So the company picked me. Promised extra danger pay.
Said you were the girl for the job, right?
Thing is, it's too far to get there and back in a day. And I can't stand demons.
I can't stand demons!
Now it's my responsibility.
The worst.
We can go for you.
Huh, you can? I don't want anyone thinking I'm shirking my duties. But who am I kidding? It's beyond me. So, yeah. Would you help me out?
No, give me the option, please. Oh my fuck. Check the goddamn light bulbs. Are you kidding me? I'm
Sheesh.
Fucking Prince Noctis.
They throw at her.
And I'm checking
really
fucking light bulbs for this
to.
Stupid bitch.
What else do you do?
This is some bullshit, man. What the fuck is this? Fuck that lady. We aren't doing that quest. Fuck that. We'll do it eventually, but not right now. Because fuck that. And I'm mad about it. Oh. Dino wants us to go here. Okay, Dino. That's actually closer. And I get a fucking spear? Yes, please.
The equipment to be inspected is outside of town. Hardly safe for civilians.
I don't care about that shit.
A job for hunters, in other words.
I'm guessing she managed to stop the fight.
She's got a quiet sort of strength.
Not the she has no strength. She's just a useless, demons. Worthless, lazy bitch,
Nobody's
man.
Perfect.
That's all she fucking is. She's good for nothing. Send this goddamn prince to go check light bulbs. She probably doesn't know I'm the prince. I'm the fucking king. Look at my clothes, man. You can understand this shit. Whoa.
I don't know.
Okay, right away I thought that was a person sitting in that chair that had no head. But that guy's just passed out. I don't want to drink. Cup noodles, Gladio. You are extremely passionate. Our chocobo's gone. Oh, that's right. We were gonna go check the chocobo guy. That's where is he? Yeah, we'll stop there before we go to Dino's. But I want this. I want this. This lance. No. Manual.
Everything
not
in
manual.
Order.
Auto. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But not fast travel, because I hate that loading screen. I don't know about this song. No. Yeah. Winter Storm Advisory. Yeah, you get a lot of snow and all that kind of fun. A couple days here, I think. That's gonna be awesome. Well, I really don't mind, I guess. As long as the temperature stays cool enough to where it's snow and doesn't turn to rain, which usually isn't a problem here, so. It gets pretty fucking cold over winter. But every now and then you get a week that's actually pretty nice out, you know? Like around the 20s or so. Pretty fucking nice. But you only get it every now and then. Maybe just a couple weeks hit throughout the whole winter. Which lasts for like 5 months, it seems, usually. Fucking takes forever. This song ain't bad. Oof. Oh, whoops. Faster, Iggy, faster. Go, Iggy, go. Go, Iggy, go. Put your glasses on. Nothing will be wrong. A car looks purple. I don't know about that. It definitely looks purple, you know. I haven't really paid attention to it at all. Until just now, I kind of looked and I was like, huh. That looks purple. I don't know how I feel about that. Slay the Malbadoom and its brats. Bratty little children. Stuck up, snotty little assholes. Fuck them. Let's go. Quicker. Faster. I don't think I'm gonna let you go to that parking spot, though. I think I'm going to have you just stop when we're at a good point. Otherwise, we go a whole. Well, that's only a point. Yeah, that ain't much difference, I guess. Still. Unnecessary, man. Unnecessary. No. This could be good, and it could be bad. It's too early to tell.
Ignis,
stop right there.
Pull over a sec.
Certainly. Sky's opening up.
I don't know, it looks like it's raining still on me, man. A chocobo will get us there.
Easy now.
Is gone. Oh my god. Move out of my way. Now you made my chocobo act all weird.
I'm going on ahead.
No, you're not. Oh, it's a Marlboro. That's what it is. Oh, no. Marlboros are the worst. Get off of the chocobo. Oh, no. What did I do? Oh, okay.
Man,
Thanks for the ride.
I'm gonna chuck along.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Let us go.
Are you kidding me? Ready for this?
All right, hold on. Noctis, you need a big old fire spell.
Say your prayers.
You bitch. You. Oh yeah, summon. Eat a fucking dick. Take this. Oh my god, this thing hurts. Holy shit. Oh yeah, it's Leviathan, baby. Get him. Help me, please. Look at all them brats getting whooped.
All right.
That's not what I wanted to do. Everybody, shut up. Ignis, take this.
I got you. Don't panic.
My God. Fucking one hit. Go attack Gladiolous or something, man.
Pain, pain, go away. Feels better, right?
Don't get touched at all.
Gladio!
Gladios are there just fucking getting.
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed!
We can turn the tide yet.
Get out! Knocked!
On top of it!
God.
Must be some kind of toxic.
Well, that's that.
Yeah. Hey, enhance me, man.
Instructions.
Whatever.
One last push should suffice to finish them off. Prompto, you're up.
Get a good pick, man.
Gotcha,
Gladio.
Deliver it to Randolph.
That was actually pretty intense. That was a strong enemy. But he did not use bad breath, I don't think. Maybe he did. We are afflicted with a bunch of shit right now. No, bad breath is worse than that, man. If we could hit bad breath, we would know it. That's like the most devastating move in every Final Fantasy game, and it's just terrible.
Everything in order.
Unless you have like a ribbon or something.
Alright.
Ribbon's pretty good. How do you get that in this, I wonder? Oh, I bet. I bet it's like fucking pinball or something. something I keep meaning to go back and play. And every time I'm just like, I don't know if I want to play pinball. Actually, in most cases, I do know whether or not I want to play pinball. And as always, I do not want to play pinball. Like, it's kind of cool and all, but they could have had a better minigame. I think the Chocobo Racing should have been a bigger, more robust thing. Kind of more like it was in 7. Or they could have added in the Chocobo Treasure Hunting from 9, I believe that was it. That was fun. That was also in one of the... Oh, that was in Final Fantasy 13 as well, I think. I don't think it was as good as that. But pinball, not my favorite, but still, easily, definitely, better than Blitzball. That is the worst Final Fantasy minigame of all time. I fucking hate Blitzball. It's just not fun. I don't know how people find enjoyment in that. I don't want to listen to this song anymore. Yeah, this sounds cool. Why don't they have World of Final Fantasy music in this? World of Final Fantasy had pretty good music. What if they had music from every style and kind of Final Fantasy game in this? I mean, that would take up the whole disc. That'd be all the space right there, all that music. There's a ton of spin-offs and all that kind of stuff. Tons of Final Fantasy content. And I think I might, after I finish 15, I might start with Final Fantasy 1 and go through all the big major releases. Or the ones I have, which are all the main series, and if I had a sequel, like, I have 10-2, I have 13-2, and 13-3. So I'd play those as well. I have Dirge of Cerberus and Crisis Core. Crisis Core is amazing. Gameplay is not so much. Like, it's not bad, especially for a PSP game. But story-wise, you know, that game fucking nails it. Awesome. Dirge of Cerberus, I have not played. I don't have much interest to play it, but I will. 13-2, 13-3, love them, think they're great. 10-2 is different. It's definitely good. I enjoyed it. I had never beat it, and I haven't played it in a long time, but last I played it, I did enjoy it. It was very just weird to me at first, but especially because I just kind of felt that it wasn't necessary, because the way Final Fantasy X ended, there really wasn't much else to pick up from. I tried, though. Well, I guess it did, but it just was, it just felt unnecessary to me. Which is why it felt weird, mostly. And Final Fantasy XII.
So what's next?
I never got the chance to play much.
It's up to Noct.
And now that there's a HD version coming out of it, I'll just wait to play that until then. That seems like a good idea to me. This fucking music is so bad. Why are you guys still standing here? The guy lost the scarf though, I see. Doesn't have it anymore. Good deal. No, stop. Give me this lance, man. I deserve it.
We'll forge you another legend, Hunter.
Thank you.
The legend goes with you.
Thank you very much. Yes. My favorite class.
You're ready to take the next step to becoming a legend? Then bring me this. And do not waver, no matter how daunting the task.
Tonberry Knights, oh god. That sounds terrible. Regular Tonberries are bad enough. Jeez, I can't imagine. Alright, so it's badass. Oh, and it gives us resistances even. Yes. That's awesome. Thank you very much. Okay. What do you got for a weapon, by the way? Yeah, you don't need another one. What does Ignis got? Ice spear still? You still have the ice spear, man? What have I been doing? Here you go. Prompto. Okay. I don't care about that stuff. We got 330 AP. I should make some spells. Level 75. You know what? It's time for Dino to get some love. Right, Dino? Even though I kind of hate the way you talk. Don't worry, friend. I'll help you out. We'll be best friends. Maybe. I don't know. I still hate the way you talk. We probably won't be best friends. I take that back. No. Treasure beyond measure. No.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a perfect time for a dungeon. When it's dark out? Yes. Because...
Hey, Nox.
There's nothing else.
Why don't we sleep there?
Oh my god.
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Dude, we got this badass car. Don't worry about it.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
But how can we be sure?
But yeah, nighttime. Perfect time to enter a dungeon. This is too dark outside, and there's demons everywhere, and they're super annoying. And inside dungeons, you don't have to worry about that. You can run around all you want and only fight the predetermined enemies. It's perfect. I wish my car looked like this. Well, I don't have a car, I guess. I have a pickup. Because I don't have a use for a car, really. Pickups I can do everything with. Whatever I want. Works out great. But if I had a car, it would be cool to be like this. Actually, I don't care how it looks. If it could fly like this, it could be a fucking station wagon from the 60s. I don't give a shit, man. That could be a Citroen. I'm not really sure how it's pronounced. If it's AMI or just AMI. Citroen AMI 6. Or Citroen AMI 6. However you're supposed to pronounce that or say that, whatever the proper way is. Either way, it's a badass car from, I don't remember the year, I think in maybe the 30s. dual cylinder. So that's two cylinders right there. Banging on a badass car. Probably had a top speed of, I would guess, maybe somewhere in the 30s. At most, I would say. That'd be my guess. I don't know, pretty badass car, man. But if it could, not really. It's a terrible looking car. The body is just horrendously bad. It's just terrible design. But what I'm saying, the whole point of this, is that I could have a car that looked as bad as that car. But if it could fly like this one, I wouldn't care. Actually, I wouldn't care at all, because the whole point of a vehicle is to get from point A to B. I don't give a fuck what it looks like. I mean, I got a nice pickup, because you got the money, why not? But if I didn't have the money, then who the fuck cares? If it moves, what is that noise?
Whoa. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Stop.
Certainly.
Stop, we need to kill this. I've been thinking about him for some time.
Old girl could really use a car wash.
And then we bus stop at the nearest petrol station.
Yes. Orgasmic level of happiness. I finally get to kill this Kujata. I'm pretty sure that's where his name was, correct? Kujata? He's pissed.
Rather enormous.
No, I'll forget him, man. It's dark out. I want to fight him in the daytime, where I can get some good pictures. God damn it. But we will mark it. So we can come back at the daytime. I want good pictures of that thing, man. Chances are, he won't respond. That's the only one of him we've seen. I don't want that to go to waste. Because he looks awesome.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Yep. Take us away. No. 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 Yes! I'm sure everyone will be surprised when they hear me stop at this song. Oh, this fucking song. Always listen to the fucking song. But listen, this is a damn good song. And you cannot say otherwise. If you do, you're wrong. Objectively. How close are we to the chocolate? Well, we'll stop there in the morning. Continue. Alright, we got plans for the morning. Just keep going this way. Alright, hold on. Hold the fuck up. It took my marker off the map, you son of a bitch. Now I'm gonna forget about him. The Megarzalm, too. Oh my god, I forgot about him until just now. Aranea, we were gonna go get Aranea in the party. Why? Why do I forget about these things? Especially the Aranea thing. Because that will be patched. And I want to get some of that. Before it is patched. Because that will be badass. I wonder if it ruins the game or not. It might make it too easy. I don't care. We got New Game Plus to enjoy this shit, man. We can have Aranea at the party. Hell yeah. I wonder when the New Game Plus is coming out. I should look into that. Well, I still got plenty of stuff to do before I worry about New Game Plus. So maybe I should not look into that, because it doesn't matter right now. Let's go find this dungeon.
Do we have to walk?
Yes. Don't be stupid, Prompto. Shut your damn mouth. And let me take care of you. Look at this glow. Alright, how did we never see this before? Where is this at on the map? Where is this? Oh! Oh, we camped here before. I remember. I remember this place. I thought that it was weird because... Oh, I know where we're at. Oh, now it all makes sense. I'll describe once we get ahead. Disgusting. Why did I swing?
The hunt is on.
Watch this!
This is poor. Clean glass.
Capital idea, Noct.
I wanted to compare this to my other lance. Okay. They look the same, just like the greatsword does.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Yes. Yeah, anyway. We found this place before, and I ran into it, and I was like, oh, this is gonna be badass. This is gonna be something good to explore. And we got in there, and it was just a wall. There was nothing for us to do here. Yeah, we ran up this way.
It keeps going down, down. Check it out, guys.
And we ran over this. All right, yeah, like this was not like this before, I'm pretty sure. All right, no, it did come down, right?
Ha! Knew there was a way in.
No red carpet, but a stone staircase is the next best thing. Well, I guess they're only closed during the day.
Huh. Okay, yeah.
What manner of mechanism is this?
Interesting.
Let's move.
So,
all right, let's go.
There are dungeons that are time sensitive. Interesting. Good to know. But let's.
Let's get cracking.
Please, sir, I want some more.
It's time. I'm sure our boss Dino would appreciate your enthusiasm.
Oh, get him, Ignis.
Watch out!
Never knew what hit him.
We are good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
I'm sorry, guys, but...
Well, this place is seriously ancient.
Indeed. These walls have well withstood the test of time.
They have.
Contrast to the ruins.
See your prayers!
Here we are.
You bitches. Oh, he's huge. He's gonna explode. Oh my god. Why did I cast that spell? I can't, like, move anywhere. I'm not ready for fire.
Got it!
I fucked up, guys. My apologies.
Prompto!
Oh my god. This is going bad. This is terrible. I don't know what's going on. But I don't fucking care.
Sorry to break this up.
Nice work, Gladiolous.
This is bullshit. God damn it. Don't show me this, please. I don't care. This, oh my fucking god, this is stupid. Blow our Phoenix down, man. No, what are you attacking? Jesus Christ. Ridiculous.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Yeah, that was bullshit, man. Fuck it. We beat him. We have victorious.
You get poisoned or something? Oh,
get back! Yep, I did.
You ready?
Ow. Yeah. Bitch, quit stealing stuff from me.
Time to get our hands dirty.
Cool. Why is everybody running away?
One fall through and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Prompto. Hey! I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
I am actually hungry in real life.
Take a leap of faith.
I believe it'll be worth the risk.
How long, guy? We ain't jumping down there. I just see an item over here. We're gonna go get it.
How sure are we about this?
Take it one
sure
step
enough
at a
to
time.
Do it. This is gonna be something stupid anyway. Thieves way too.
Let's find out where this goes. You ready?
Oh, not ready.
Well, Noct. Shall we?
I don't want to jump down there yet, guys. I want to go. I think we can run across on the other side and see something cool. Maybe. Don't block my path, guys. I have a really dry throat right now. That's why I keep coughing. And I should go grab something to drink.
We'll go through there, but quietly. Quietly.
Best to proceed with
I wanted
caution.
To get through this dungeon.
I think that applies to you there, big guy.
I'm pretty sure you're the
Gladiolous. Yes, Gladio. We did it.
Best thing I need now.
Ice beam, not blast. I think I can handle this all by myself.
Oh my god, yes. Oh, there's another one.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Excuse me.
Forgive me.
Where? Nah, let him come up here, man. Alright, we'll go down here.
Outstanding.
Yep.
Thank you. How do we get out of the battle? Oh my god, kill this asshole. It's like nobody recognizes that he's even a real thing. Like, oh, there's a thing. Nah, there's not. What are you doing with this, man? Why are you attacking nothing? I know already you had a set of those. I know for a fact.
I got a feeling there's something below. Give it a quick look-see.
If there's something there, but no one looks, is it really there?
Well, I would say so. I don't really want to jump down to areas yet, guys, because... at least the things and stuff.
You're on fire today!
No big deal. And on
as
we
I
go.
Say,
right.
I'm the best around. And nothing can ever bring me down.
Not a fan of how she deserves.
Give me. See ya! Ha!
Noct rules! No big deal.
Gladio running away. He's like, oh shit. Oh no, that's Ignis. He's like, oh, I fucked up now. Oh god, no, kill these bombs.
Can't stop Noct. Here goes nothing.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Ow, you piece of shit! This fucker. Wait, piece of shit. Fucker. The hell you think you are? Aw. I hate these bombs.
Everything cool?
Gladius, do it!
Gladius, fuck him up, please.
Sorry to break this up!
Hey!
Nice.
Nice work, Gladio.
We don't need that summon, man.
Anyone dead?
We had it.
No.
Does tired count?
The way Ignis sounded when he said Noct right there, sounded like he was like five rooms away with his face covered up by a pillow. Just sounded really like weird. The way I described that probably sounded weird. But that's okay. We'll take High Elixir's Prompto because we got really fucked up. I just don't think.
Yep.
There you go. Gladio has so much HP. Prompto. Oh yeah, we got the camera strap on him. That's what you deserve, man. That's your best thing. Okay, cool. Oh. A creature den. Do I want to explore the creature den? I cannot jump over, so yes. Yeah, nice creatures and things. Gross.
Big weapon like that? I'll leave you wide open. Try another.
Thanks for the tip, Gladio. But I don't think I have anything. How's that feel? You thought you were all badass and cool. And look what happened. Made you look like a fool.
Woohoo! Time to pay Dino a visit.
It. We did it,
Not
Dino.
Sure we've been here.
Are you proud of
Let's
us?
Check it out. How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever.
Not help. Get there!
Just kill him, man.
Sorry.
Oh my God.
Okay.
You're on fire today.
Yeah, fuck him up. What's that? Oh, pretty good one. Okay, enough ooing and aahing, ooing and aahing. Time to move on. Actual progress?
Cut it out, man!
Sorry. Great. Another one of these where the floor is falling. Please say no. Hey, nice. Oh, you guys like big swords, don't you? Yeah, you don't. Oh shit. Oh yes! Oh my God! The hell is badass? That was one of the most badass things I've done so far. Because I'm badass like that. Oh no! Do I want to be down here? Probably. So let's go back up top. Yeah. Son of a bitch! Open the fucking door! Great.
Gotcha!
I hate fighting these things. Gladio, do something. What are you guys doing?
Say your prayers.
Want some?
There we go. What does that sound? You can hear like a buzzing sound or something weird. Oh god, it's driving me insane. Let's leave this room before it drives me truly insane. I cannot have it. Let us see what awaits. Let's go check over here instead. What?
Say your prayers.
Oh, you guys are trying to lay a trap for me. Oh god, there's a lot. Feed my sword.
Hey,
Prompto! Stay on your feet!
Watch out!
Showtime!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Yeah, we are badass. That just proved it. New little charm. We'll check it out at some point. Okay, now I feel like this is the right way to go. Wait, what? Where are we? Hold on. Where the fuck? Oh no, it came from this way. Alright, let's go check this out quick then. Because that seems like the right way now. This also seems like it could be the right way. Open the door. Quit jumping like a goddamn
fuck. Let's do this! Right! Target the enemy's blind side.
Nerd! I missed!
Sorry about that.
Oh shit, yo Jimbo. You wanna go 1v1, yo Jimbo? You're kicking my ass. You gotta get this nerd out of here. Dude, yo Jimbo is getting annihilated. Snapshot this. Oh yeah, that could be a badass picture. That could be a very badass picture. I'll kill him before he uses death. Yes.
Swift and painful.
Nice.
No use hanging around here.
Platinum bangle. That sounds like a lot of HP. Cool. Just move onward. I wonder what the boss of this dungeon is going to be. Probably something lightning based, based on all those stupid ass lightning bombs around. Could be wrong. Nope, nope. Kill this bitch. Oh my god.
Get back!
Oh my god, you little motherfucker!
Crap! Ignis doesn't look good. He must be poisoned.
Oh, this is fucking bad. This is really bad. Megalixir us.
bitch!
Quit bitching, guys. Just a little bit of fire. Yes.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
Fucking magic, man. That shit is the best. I love the magic in this game. It's so fucking good.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Oh, just run through the fire, man. Don't be a bitch. Oh, what do we got here? I'm pretty good, I guess. I'll
take it. And what have we here?
I don't know, but it's huge.
Oh, I'm too tired to walk all the way across.
We'll call it a night here, then.
Actually, not too tired.
He didn't like that idea. Gladio was like, fuck it, man. We'll just sleep right here and give a shit. No. That was Prompto. Just kidding.
Are you gonna cross?
Oh.
Knew you'd say that. Why do I bother asking?
Dunno. Let's go.
Why are these here?
Behind us! And in front of us!
The more the merrier. It's time. Let's get to work.
You bitch! How fucking dare you?
Sorry!
Iggy's looking pretty.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
This ought to give you an edge.
Yes, give me. You piece of shit. I fucking hate these things.
Prompto's barely hanging on.
Okay. I didn't react. Ignis. I didn't notice. I'm sorry, friend.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
How are we holding up?
Getting by.
On cover!
That's that. Let nothing stand in your way. Got my back.
Get him, Gladio. Do it.
Nice work, Gladio.
Shut up!
Different
evidence about now.
Something to look forward to.
No walk in the park.
Nope, but we did it. Because we're the best. Now, hold on. This isn't where we came from, was it? No. We came from over here, correct? Yes, yes we did. Okay, perfect. Just wanted to double check. Wasn't going the wrong way. And wasting time. Because I don't want to waste time. Actually, I don't mind wasting time, because whatever.
Let's move.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Try this on for size!
He charged me.
Showtime!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Better snap some shots while I've got the chance.
Might as well. You son of a bitch.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Try this on for size.
See ya.
Get it, guys. We've reached the bottom. Well, I don't know if it's the very bottom. But we reached the bottom of that particular staircase.
Really opens up back here.
Well, guess that's the end of the road. So...
Not so fast. There might be a way.
Or there might not.
Well, it can't hurt to look now, can it?
We'll find something. Don't you worry, Prompto. We ain't leaving. We ain't no bitch. What is this?
Whoa, Noct! Check this out!
Oh yeah, we're not done here.
Oh, there's more than one. What's this? Where could we be? Oh, hey. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. You God damn it. We ain't done here, boys. Now I gotta run through a bunch of dungeon again. So that's cool. So that's an easy way back. That's what that thing is. Can we just jump off here?
Next thing I need now.
Oh.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Oh my God. Fuck you, bitches. Oh shit. Get off, Ignis. I keep dying, dude. What the hell's wrong with you? Alright, we got a summon. Who is it? It's probably gonna be around. Yeah, it's always fucking around, man. don't even care if I'm the only one to get XP. And a fight still happens.
Here we are.
I'll say.
What can I say?
Quit
say your prayers.
Dude.
See ya. I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
Yep, we're all very much alive.
Okay, so this is definitely a different path than the other one. I guess we'll see where it leads. Oh. That's just a faster way down. That is good. That is very good. I like that very much, so. Okay, we're gonna go this way. This is a really long walkway. Look at him run behind us. Looks like a fucking nerd. Alright. We're getting closer to where we were. Bit by bit. I can't just run out that window, apparently. I tried. It did not let me. So I guess we gotta do it this way. Oh, there's another platform over here. Oh boy. And there's one there. And there's one there. One there. Oh my god. Oh wait. Maybe we can't use all of them though. Okay, interesting. Alright, let's see what ones we can use. Where's Gladio? Don't tell me we lost Gladio. We need him. Gladio. Yes. Yes, you're here. Oh, good. Ah, oh, eases my heart. Alright, looks like we can only use this one. Cool.
The floor!
It's moving!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's going on?
Hell if I know.
We're about to find out, man.
Should I know? We'll think of something. Just chill.
Do I seem like the chill type to you?
Yeah, get him. Fuck him up at the corner.
Okay. Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
It's simple. Gotcha!
Oh my god. I gotta get out of this corner. Yeah, fuck you guys. How's it feel?
Yeah. you just
saw nothing.
Right. Nothing.
What? Did I do? Did I smack Ignis in the face or something?
Yep.
Move, assholes. Okay. 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 How about you? I can't move you.
Sound of bird.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
That's what you swing that thing!
Apologies.
Keep it together.
There we go.
Back to it.
Oh my god. Oh, there we have this.
Done in a minute.
Spin.
Prompto! Can't hit this asshole. Yeah, get him, Prompto. Oh, fuck yeah.
Solid! There goes. No idea. They're up against it. You said it.
What was... Hold on. What was moving right there? I wanna go back that way. Oh my god, get off of me. Move out of my way, bitch.
Really? Again?
Look at that fucking bomb. Oh my god, kill the bomb. Quit it, Flans. Can't see. Yep.
Prompto!
We're gonna use so many things down here. Man. These bombs are bullshit. Why does he gotta show me this every time? Why can't he just take it and get up? He's just so dramatic.
Sorry to break this up.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Of course. Oh, why fucking not?
So long.
That was a close call.
Yeah, every time we play these bombs, it is. They're bullshit, man. They're fucking cheap. Nope. Push the thing. Hit the wall. Thank you. Jimbo, you back, man?
Got him on the ropes now.
Get it. I'll put it into this.
Nonetheless,
that's right. I'll take it. Gladdy, you taking elixir? There we go. That's good, man. That's real good. Okay. Up, up, up the goal.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Sorry!
quarter.
Showtime.
No quarter. There we go. We fucked them up. Good.
Let's do this.
Right. Let's not give ourselves away.
Oh god. Yeah, fuck that bomb, man. I believe it's this one we want to go to. I believe I was wrong. I believe this is the one we want. Okay, I believe this is what we want. Cool. Nope. Maybe. Ooh. Do this one first. Oh. Ooh. All right, let's try this one. No.
This doesn't bode well. So, the floor is sliding out that way.
We're going down.
We're going down?
Going down.
I'm disappointed we didn't try that other one.
We made it? We're really out? We're free!
That's overdoing it a bit.
This is a big area.
Yeah.
I'll back you up.
What the fuck?
I'm counting on it.
Oh. Yeah. Red giant. Chop chop. Ignis, enhance me, man. Help me fuck this turn up so we can get done with it.
Thanks.
Watch the enemy's movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
How about you calm down?
Let's put it out of its misery.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us. No. Just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Probably me, though. Because I'm the prince and all. Better than all you. Because I'm the prince. Well, let's go run around a little bit. Alright, shit over here. I really wish we would have tried the other wall. Disappointed in myself. Picking the wrong thing. And there's a check mark in the center there. I don't know what that's about. But do not want to go back to the beginning of this dungeon. And have to run all the way back here again. Well, looks like we're gonna crawl through that hole. That's what's going on. That's what's happening here. It would suck if this boss at the end just fucking mops the floor with us. It's level 55. We should be alright. If we ever get to the boss. This is taking a while. Oh. So we found that. Can we open it yet?
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look?
I have no idea where we look. And we went the entire wrong way, apparently. To
I'm
fight
not
the boss
anything.
In this dungeon.
Over here. This rock gotta do the trick.
This looks like it's... Oh, okay. I didn't see it opening in the ceiling right away. Bye, Ignis. What are you doing, man? Bye, friend. Enjoy death and not life and all that stuff. Still don't move then. This one does. And this way. Okay, nope, this way. I didn't mean to, so...
Let's go!
Indeed.
Shut up, Prompto. Do whatever the fuck I want. Yes, yes.
This shouldn't take long.
You said it.
Here we are.
No quarter.
Really?
Sure.
Let's go, guys. Ignis, get on. Thank God. Good. You made it, pal.
Time to burn.
Oh.
One shot.
That buzzing sound again. What could it be? Could be something good, could be something bad. I don't know. We don't know. You don't know? I don't know. Moving again.
Let's clean him up quick.
Don't be a bomb. Shit, there's a bomb. Okay, so now we can move this wall.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
We moved that one last time. So we're at the same spot we were last time. Move this one. Okay, now we can move that one. Okay.
Let's do this!
Okay! Say your prayers!
Watch yourself, Noct!
I know.
It's done.
Hey, give me that back! You stole the fuck, you motherfucker! I cannot get more of those. Because I will not kill those other ones. You piece of shit. Oh, fuck it. Oh my god. Fuck you. Hello. Stick a dick up your ass, man. Get fuck you. Bears.
No use hanging around here.
Fuck. Stole my Catabalus thing. Piece of shit, man. Okay. I hear that buzzing sound again. It's really annoying me. I don't know what it is. Sounds like we're close though. Jimbo. Oh shit.
That's crossing the line.
Okay, basically played your gym.
Are you paying attention?
What?
All right, we're done here.
Okay, so, nope. This one. I don't think this is going to where the boss of this dungeon is. I have no idea how to get to that boss. I might just have to leave him. Maybe. We gotta be getting close to the boss. Oh yeah, we definitely are. We gotta be. That Let's sounds go. So weird.
Yep.
Let's keep them on moving. Move in, move in. Okay. Let's put on some good music. No, why not this? Why do you think that's so dumb sometimes?
Game's up.
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Move, Prompto. I activated it, right? Huh. That's weird. And we're going up instead of down. That's not what I want. That's not what I want at all.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action. This shouldn't take long.
Gotcha!
You're on fire today!
Nothing goes, Lou.
Your clothes are filthy.
So are yours.
A load of laundry in the making.
Your clothes are filthy.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Guess so. Oh, it's taking us down. Oh yeah, here we go. We're making progress. Progress, people.
Wait, definitely never been here before.
I'm amazed we made.
No. Which Doubt. Means elixir popping.
All right. Take that, Labyrinth!
Wouldn't start celebrating yet. We're not done.
Here. Gladio's got us a good hit on. He knows.
Got to be kidding me.
Pick up. Okay. Oh boy. Oh. Going down even further. Oh, shit.
Guys?
Oh, God.
So freaking creepy. You guys hear that?
Now we know what makes this place run.
Oh my god. This is absurd. Holy shit! Holy shit.
My pleasure.
What the fuck? Oh, we're kicking ass now, though.
Watch this.
Oh, but we're a Dragoon, man. We probably do. With this spear, we probably do more damage on dragons. Maybe. I might be wrong about that. Prompto, you know what you need to do? A shitload of.
Got it!
This is badass, man.
Say your prayers!
Prompto, get up. You gotta take pictures, man.
Okay!
Man, this thing does a shitload of damage. It fucking hurts when it hits. Oh shit, what are we doing?
Give me.
Damn! I better not just be a picture of his foot or something stupid.
You got yourself.
Get him, Gladdy. Fuck yes. Get this soft underbelly.
No mercy.
No
quarter.
Yes.
You've got my back.
Always.
Hell yeah. Dragon.
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Impeccable. Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
What? Excuse me? What?
Yeah. That's game.
Sword of the Tall. Gives a lot of XP.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I can't wait to try your new recipe. Okay, hold on. $518 on that bitch. Quick is minus. What the fuck? Yeah, that's pretty badass though. But our sword's better, unfortunately. And we don't use those weapons. That was a cool fight though. That was awesome. I was not expecting that. That's fucking badass. Okay. That's it. Where does this thing take us then? Oh, that'll just take us back up to where we were. Boop. We want to go out of here. That was fun. This was a good dungeon. Oh, shit.
Whoa,
oh, fuck, bro.
Hold on. Ah, my eyes.
Oh, okay, good.
Are we back outside? Wait a second.
I thought we were locked in for a second there. We can go rest, fellas.
I don't get it.
Did
precipitation.
That was a really good dungeon. I enjoyed that. No, no, no.
Yeah, you guys better take this one.
We get summoned right away? Oh, hell yeah.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
What type do you like
to fight? One shot! None, now that you mention it.
Where's the summon prompt, man?
No way.
This one's just for you.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
I hear the summon music, but the prompt's not up. So I think I'm just going to leave. Fuck it. Ah. That was fun time, guys. Let's camp.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Oh. Quit being a baby. A+. Not bad. 2 days elapsed. We're doing pretty good. Okay, next. Next, please. Go on. Next, please. Here we go. We can't go outside to eat, so we're just gonna stick with something simple like these ribs. Gizzleburins. No cool things happen tonight. Boink, boink. We had a lot of XP. Megalixir Magnet. That sounds awesome. New recipe. Beans. Yes. 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 Ugh. Gross. Oh my god, stupid bombs. Gentiana, why don't you help us? Flat chested in that picture. Weird. That one's actually kinda cool. That looks pretty cool. That looks stupid. That looks even more stupid. This looks even just as stupid. What the fuck, bro? What the hell are you taking pictures? That's not bad. That's pretty good. Pretty sure I told you to take more than 3 pictures of the dragon, but you're like, oh, I want to take pictures of Noctis looking at walls, because I'm just weird like that. Whatever, Prompto. Sometimes you do good, man. It's just most of the time you disappoint me, so, it is what it is, I guess, right? What's anyways, everybody,
clear skies,
2.5 hours, rising. Cleared nice. A long dungeon. And did some various other things. I think it's a good point to cut this off for now. So, with that, see you guys in the next episode of Final Fantasy 15.